I know relating it to fashion, and it's something that Dante had to really like grind into me. The weight thing really weighed in on no pun intended, weighed on me like funny. Mentally.
And because, the pun part too.
And the pun part. And the big pun part. Another pun. There we go. I'm on a roll here. Fat roll. Here we go. I got a million of them. Pounds, I mean. Anyhow. My point is, like, that weighed on me heavily mentally. Like, I couldn't dress certain ways because, you know, I couldn't find clothes that fit right. So I kind of gave up on, like, looking really nice. And but, you know, even as I started to lose weight and stuff, I still had that old mentality of, like, you know, just wearing stuff off the rack and, you know. Like,
why don't
things.
You do what fat drug dealers do and just wear a full Nike tech suit and some Jordans? Bitches
I
love
mean,
that.
Those are expensive. See, even that was too much for me, Andre. That was too fancy for me. I didn't deserve that in my head.
Jordans is 140.
Yeah.
The crazy thing about that, though, is like when you are like a bigger size, you think that these decisions that you're making to buy things off the rack or whatever, or you need things that have more fabric or this or this or this. And all you really need to do is just figure out how your body lays and how certain things lay in your body. And you can look at like $1 million.
Oh, sure. Like, I mean, even
satin, my nigga.
When I started getting things tailored, like Dante showed me about getting things tailored, it changed my life in the sense of I felt much better about myself because I just buy pants
and you just wear them
and they just don't. You go, why don't they look like, how come my pants don't look good? You know, I didn't even like what I was in. But you start learning little things about, you know, tapering the jeans and bringing them in. And
everybody's not in the green part of the weight to fat ratio.
Right.
Fuck you, Dre. Dre, would you take your slacks off the rack and fit them on? You
right. What's that like, Dre, to just be able to buy something? You know,
nah,
what's always
but
the thing?
At one point, that shit was complicated, though. When I was like 240, nigga, being the H&M was stressful. I was looking at that bitch like, all right, I got to go.
Yeah, but when you 240, when you 240 ripped, you know, it don't matter. You can wear a French
matter.
Apron, nigga.
Right.
It's a good point. But yeah, it's one of the things, especially gentlemen who are larger, the one thing they run away from one word, and it's the fucking word slim.
Oh.
What did you say?
Yeah, I said color.
Oh, color too. Let me wear black and let me wear big things. And it's like, wait.
I don't want to be seen. They're going out. They're communicating. I don't want to be seen. And so if I'm going to slide into the back. I don't want
it's
people
sort
to
of,
notice.
But it's also part of it. You think it's slimming, which it is technically slimming because there's less visual there. So yeah, it would be a lot of, I've been throwing away so much stuff. It's all black that I've gotten rid of, but
that's like me. All my clothes is black. I just want to sink into the background.
Oh my God. Dante
like
is
camouflage.
I really want to bring Darnell out when you're back at the clubs and stuff to show him exactly what you showed up. But you show up in the gator boots and
I'm definitely part gay man, like fashion part gay man. I don't give a fuck. I will wear pointy toe python boots and a
Dante. That's because you Dominican, my nigga. Them fucking pointy boots.
Son, that's I'm a really Dominican. Good.
Stop telling everybody I'm Dominican.
Tucked in polo shirt, like tight ass high waisted jeans. I live in Washington Heights. I live in Washington Heights. So I see it every day. Hey, D-Milo, motherfucker. D-Milo.
But them motherfuckers, they stay in some Gucci slippers. Yeah. They stay with their toes done. Them motherfuckers be having the silk shirts on. They don't even get none of the beer sweat on their shirt. They're just outside drinking Modelos and Dos Equis.
And smoking hookah.
Young man score 202. Better hear what I've got to say because you won't get it again.
I'm not an alpha male. I'm not a beta male either. I'm just a better man. Better man. Better man.